आपने अपनी लाइफ में कितनी झूठ और कितने मकारी की?
मैंने बहुत किया होगा बचपन में एंड यू नो व्हेन आई वाज
अपने रिलेशनशिप्स
अपने रिलेशनशिप्स में दोस्तों के साथ सबके साथ मैंने बहुत किया होगा. बट आई गेस इन यू नो एज यू गेट ओल्डर आप ये बात भी आपको यू नो ये सीख मिलती है कि इन रिलेशनशिप्स द मोर ऑनेस्ट यू आर द मोर ओपन यू आर विद योर पार्टनर आई थिंक योर रिलेशनशिप गोज डीपर इट बिकम्स मोर मीनिंगफुल.
अच्छा व्हिच इज क्वाइट लाइक
आपने कितना बोला होगा?
Well, it's not about me. You do get a chance to ask me a question. Revenge after breaking up or high road?
Revenge after breaking up or high road for sure. Like, you know, after you break up and जब दो लोगों का रिश्ता टूटता है, there is a lot of tension and there's a lot of negativity and obviously one person is always more hurt than the other person. But revenge से कुछ मिलता नहीं है, unless that person has really intentionally hurt you and kind of dicked you over, then you know it makes sense. But I haven't taken revenge on anyone, so I wrote
this. Yeah.
What about you?
No, I'm always the high.
Yeah, I know.
I'm not interested in.
Yeah.
It's a negative emotion.
Yeah.
Live in relationship or shaadi?
I believe in both. You know, I feel live in relationship. There's nothing wrong with it. Me and Alia were in a live in relationship before we got married, and it very naturally progressed towards marriage, especially during COVID. You know, those 2-3 years,
yeah.
And also the fact that my father was very unwell during that period also got us very close together.
Strange, yeah. Even Saif and you have met like that.
Yeah. So I'm for both of them, you know, live in and shadi.
Stay up and fight with Alia or sleep over it?
I'm the sleep over it kind of a guy. You know, let's just sleep over it and pick it up in the morning, because by then, see, क्या होता है कि when a couple fights, sometimes to hurt the other person, lot of things are said for effect, and you don't really mean it, and the other person thinks that you're coming from a place of something, so that person takes those 3-4 words. And it stays with that person, and then you have to clarify it. So it always comes in the heat of the moment. So I always believe that, you know, if there is a fight happening, just kind of space, take some space.
How are you so sensible? I think prepared. ये answers prepare करके आया.
मुझे यार ये question ही नहीं पता था. Wait, let me finish my answer. So I feel that space is great, and also Alia is somebody. She's a lawyer. So if she feels that she is wrong, she will not let go till she makes the point clear. And I'm the guy who has no ego. I don't have self-respect. Also, I'm very happy saying sorry, even if I'm in the right or wrong. But I like that space.
Fans का एक सवाल है कि what is that moment के जब जहाँ तुम्हें आलिया से you know वो feeling आई कि I'm ready for दाल चावल now.
Actually, मेरी फिल्म का डायलॉग ये जवानी है दीवानी के लाइफ में थोड़ा टंगड़ी कबाब चिकन हाथा नूडल्स चाहिए. Not boring like दाल चावल, but then I realized with age and दुनियादारी ये दाल चावल से बेटर तो कुछ है ही नहीं.
I like the whole, you know, the comparison.
Exactly.
I like it.
So it came from that idea. ऐसा कुछ moment नहीं था कि मैंने उसे दूर से देखा, उसने मुझे दूर से देखा.
और वो high speed वाले shots.
High speed. We got to know each other through Brahmastra, and of course we've known each other before the film also. But it very naturally happened. I guess it happened with you and Saif that way also. You all met on a movie or you?
Yeah, same. Darshan.
Darshan, na?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a disadvantage with actors is that we don't really meet people.
Yeah.
The only people we meet on a film set.
With.
So that's why so many actors get married to actresses and you know inside within the industry. तो हमारा भी ऐसा ही था. It was a very
But हमारे family में काफी वो है.
हाँ.
You know, like our family is married here. They were related to the Bachchans. They were like, you know, it's all.
Shami Kapoor married his costa. Shashi Kapoor married his costa. Your father married his costa. My father married his costa. Or who? You married your costa.
Shashi uncle also married Jennifer.
Yeah, Shashi Dadaji.